just figure it out your way. Because in the end, no matter which way and direction this goes, you're the only person that can do it.
I tore everything apart, beating on me. guys very much for showing up. Orange County always shows up, doesn't it? All right, you got it. Normally this is where I say, like, let's pick it up or wake up everyone, but we'll pass that. Keep doing what you're doing, you're perfect.
Something that must be granted to you. And even beyond that,
Too many of us allow other people. We give too much of our self-worth away to other individuals. And here's the thing with people, they're fickle. And sometimes people leave. And when someone is holding all of your self-worth in their hands and they leave, that is the most devastating thing that can possibly happen. And I know a lot of people in this room can relate. And this happened to me recently. Until I made the choice that the true power of me, the true power of who I am, can never be taken away. This song is called You Are Free.
Sure.
everyone stick to your guns. This music, this scene right here and all across the world continues. The older I get, it continues to be the most important fucking thing in my life. I love this music with every ounce of my fucking being. This music has introduced me to my family, to my friends. This music is taking me all over the fucking world. And this music is molding me into the person that I am today. And that person is far from perfect. But it is a person that I am very proud of. When I look back and I think of the things that I was able to accomplish in my life, because I had this music as a driving force in my life. As for me, there was no other choice. I got a bunch of bombs, so I went all in.
Here, and share this opportunity with everyone else here, and Well, now they can have sin-free sex.
All right. Beautiful. We're like halfway, so buckle in, motherfuckers. I've made a lot of mistakes in my life, and I have been so lucky to be surrounded by people who are always willing to see the potential in me and to give me another chance. But not only give me another chance, try to guide me, to have the patience with me, to show me another way, and take me off the self-destructive path. Having said that, we're going to send this next one out to my friend who I've been speaking to every week and who gets out of prison next month. This one's from Walter Del Carmen. We'll see you soon, buddy. Nothing you can do to me.
Yeah. Sit and murder the things that I have done, and I'll use them.
took me 30 fucking years to understand what you meant when you said all the pain and heartache that life has to offer is our friend. So quit running and turn around and face it and say, fuck you. You can't have me. I'll get to life. For us all, and until death relieves me, I will give until I've got nothing left. And I'm sorry for the pain that you feel every single fucking day. Thank you guys very much. We'll see. We might get there. We'll see. But, you know, real quick, when we're done, we're done. We're not going to come back out. That's just letting you know now. But, yeah, we got a few more for you. And real quick, it's a weird thing being a band as long as we've been because, and I hate to be a pessimist, but it turns out, you know when, like, you're young and older people are like, you have no idea. Just wait, and you're like, "Fuck you." They're kind of right. You know what I mean? You get I don't know. I'm only 30, so I don't know what I'm talking about. But look, this whole thing, whatever it is, has gone above and beyond what it was supposed to be, and people all over the world take so much pride in what we're doing, and that's a heavy thing on all of us because I honestly don't think that any of us really feel worthy of it, but we're done questioning it and we accept it. And the love that we feel from everybody is so overwhelming and we appreciate that so much. And sometimes this next part can come off cocky, and I promise I don't mean it that way, but this whole thing is way bigger and better than any certain member of this fucking band. It really is. It's astonishing to me when I look back at the things that this group of individuals and even people before were able to accomplish. And to get to 6 full-length records is, I think, crazy for any band, let alone a band that's like us, filled with fucking idiots. But I'm grateful for all of these people. I'm grateful for all of you guys. I'm so fucking proud of True View. And I'm so proud of the record that we were able to build together, and it was fucking hectic, and I had a horrible time writing it. I really did. I'm not kidding. And I think that's because I had to go into places of myself that I didn't want to go and deal with things that I didn't want to deal with. And I think given the kind of band that we are, people were expecting a political record, and they were expecting the whole fuck Donald Trump thing. And it's been said so many times by a lot of really brilliant bands that we felt like we had no more to add to the conversation. If you know the band, you know how we feel on pretty much any topic. So that's just not where our heads or our hearts were. And we had to go somewhere else, and I think we came out with something that we can be proud of. And thank you guys very much for being part of the True View. Shout out to Thank you. by Tallow, all of our friends for Charles, for Spider.